Hello! Today we are playing
Amici?
RPG!
Oh! I wanted to play this last week.
RPG Maker? So we're playing RPG Maker, the Super Famicom game.
Super Dante.
Super Dante.
I think it's Michi's, because it's going to be a lot of Japanese, I think.
Could be.
Yep. Already
Wakaru. Ouch.
Already Wakaru.
You.
You
lost. I got a knife at the other.
You lost.
Oh man.
Your backup.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry I lost the backup data.
Thank you.
I think I did. False start. Retro Monogatari. Nope. There we go. No show last week. Wasn't feeling it. This little guy over here, not Andrew, really.
That was a little nightmare. You're just a little terrorist, weren't you? Looks like it's impossible for him to be a terrorist in this outfit.
Careful what you, what's the word of my voice? Anyway, fate. Destiny.
Destiny.
Oh.
This doesn't seem like an
IP. Soldier says.
I found
this pocket I can put in my phone.
I found a lot. Rot.
And this one's strawberry.
You know. Like all of people use the stick. It's not stick.
Rod. Yeah.
So he found
on the desk. Oh wait, that's good. Not good. Sorry.
Right. So you found them.
It looks like he wants to say something to you, but no. He can't find the words. So I hope.
This is the liberty.
Fat pocket.
Liberty.
It's like as thick as my finger.
And we need it like holy sword or something.
Oh, there's a tree.
Hey, who's logging into my Steam account?
Oh, that's me.
Why?
Is it you? Are you Rhinus?
I just steal my games,
Okay, so... Hey, Rhinus. Come to Sakaiji.
Good.
What the fuck is Sakaiji?
Hey, language!
I love green, though.
This guy.
Ooh, this is real good.
Strawberry?
I don't know
what. This is an RPG.
What do I do? No.
No? The treasure chest.
Huh?
Stop walking into the bed.
I don't know. It looks like enslaved there.
Check it. No, don't talk to it.
Hold on, sweet. Hello. I have a chest.
Stop talking. Check it.
Thank you, anyway.
Let's check.
The bottom one.
Mm-hmm.
So Narabi?
This
is Narabi.
Solbi.
That's gear.
No, Tsuyosa. Like I use a
brush. Nigeru. What is Nigeru?
Stop. Go to the treasure chest. Open it. Press all the buttons.
Man, Solbi, where did you find this pocky? I'm going to have a strawberry and a chocolate, and I'm going to put both in my mouth.
Share happiness. Thanks.
Happy, happy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What?
See this? You see this? This is the pockiest pocky I've ever seen.
He had a picture.
It's special winter pocket.
Yes.
Sweet. It's
it
like all
winter only.
Bundled up for.
Brushes. It looks like
to hibernate.
Oh,
The Kaiju is calling me.
Well, don't leave him hanging.
Cool.
Follow me up.
Follow me up.
This is too much hockey.
I'm coming with you.
Good.
Sweet, joins your party.
Oh! Follow me up.
He's actually earning his stay this time.
Oh, John, I get it.
Yoshi's in your party.
Fuarumi? Fuarumi?
Fuarumi? Fuaru? Something.
So far this game has not been super great at...
Are you looking for something?
Showing us the game of it.
Good girl.
I think
she's
just doing a bunch of talking.
Okay. We can match this.
Okay, caramel.
I was a little bit hoping that this would be an RPG Maker. Because it's literally called RPG Maker.
Maybe it's like RPG Maker. Like someone used an RPG
to mess.
Maybe.
In the world.
This game?
Let's see.
Peace. Oh, peace is the best.
Oh gosh. This smells really strong.
Oh, is this panda bunny?
Caramel and coffee.
I'm trying to think of. Oh, is this caramel? Making the place. Are you fighting somebody just in the halls? I thought this was a safe place.
I'm going to.
It's not safe. If I knew anything about commenting on cigars, I would throw something in. Yeah, it smells like shoe leather and diapers. That's what you want in a cigar, right?
What?
There's grasp in here.
Speak to the king.
Get out of town. Do some fights. We've only got 5 minutes left.
What? You started late.
That's true. 8 minutes?
Yeah.
Got some more games lined up. All of them Super Famicom games. We've got Gundam V. Probably Gundam 5. Oh, nice.
The G-Rat.
Got Cyber Knight.
William. I know, he's crazy, right?
We got something, I forget what we decided this is.
Godiodin?
Kind of normal, right? Looks pretty cool. Kind of looks like an RPG, probably. Probably.
Sounds like a great person, eh?
We won.
And we'll be doing the 15 minutes per game model. Yes, but it's 2 days past expiration, so you can have all of it, but you might not want it. That's so sad. Guys, go find the Indivisible. Do it now. Looks really cool.
I mean, keep in mind, there is like a big surge of funding that comes in the last 2 days. Because of the reminder.
How many days are there left?
There's a couple. But I mean, like, I don't think they're going to get the
stretch goals.
Giant surge that they got last time, whenever they were about to end.
We are. We back the banner saga, right?
Not yet.
The board game?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not the same team. but looks really good. We got a game, Maggie and I got a game years ago, like 4 years ago now, in Ottawa called Super Dungeon Explorer. And it's like video game inspired Warhammer almost. You've got a board and you've got miniatures. And you've got like super streamlined rules. It would be a really good introductory game for miniature role-playing games.
But I don't know how streamlined the rules are. They look pretty complicated.
For a Super Dungeon Explorer? Oh, no,
sorry. I'm still thinking
about Yeah, Super Dungeon Explorer is it's like one player versus three players, or however many. How are my dudes?
Roll your girls on the stand.
Oh, yeah. Is this an int? It's Hanasu has some. Yakuso?
Yakuso. Must promise?
Tune Yakuso.
Oh, Yakuso.
Sakai.
Yakuso.
Sakai, you know. Yakuso.
Yakuso.
Kusu. Kusuri da kedo.
What about Uni Kita?
You don't sell it.
Are any of these like sleeping a bit? Oh, wait, wait, weapons? In, that's what I'm looking for. That's like half our gold.
So, can I have this? No.
Yeah, it's all yours.
Can I have an ice cream?
You can smell it, because it's
you can have all the rotten milk you want.
It's good.
Can I have condensed milk?
We don't have any. You can't have rotten milk, because Andrew's drinking it.
We've got another pack of milk.
This treat.
Do you have ice cream?
Yes,
we do. Dozo.
Please help
we have caramel sauce,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, caramel sauce.
Caramel what?
Sauce.
Caramel sauce.
Caramel.
Topping. Oh, I found my keychain.
That's Williams.
Whoa. Oh, we're gonna fight. What is that? It's like purple dolphin.
About the Andrew.
Oh, did you get another party member? I think we're gonna fight.
Everyone knows. Nani stay know.
I tried to put my foot up like this and I tripped and flew backwards.
But the next baby boy. Why is there a spoon on the ground?
This
child is mine. Oh. And this little
one.
We're doing
the 10 I'm gonna do this one.
Sweet. We're definitely doing it.
10 little things.
Does it work?
This one I got working on first try, second try, maybe.
This was the really dirty one.
On the tips of its nose. You're just bringing the whole container, Michi?
Oh, salt. It's where the soy sauce is kept. It's in the sauce cabinet.
Why did you do that?
I mean,
wait, I did that.
Alright, so far, to recap, RPG Tsukuru, it's not an RPG maker. It's, it's just an RPG. I can't really make anything out that's different from your typical RPG.
Okay, yeah.
Probably because I can't understand the language, which is a barrier, as always. We got a party member.
Do we have any more waffles?
I think so.
For Michi's sake? Michi, wait!
Oh, you can't have it all.
Well, it's almost empty.
I want some. Wait, how did we get almost empty?
By us eating it.
Yeah, but I served it last and I left lots. Ice cream, man. Disappears too quickly. So we did some fights. We went to a tree and got attacked. And then we went back to the castle. And then talked about the person who attacked us. And that's RPG Tsukuru! Stick around for the next game. What's the game order here?
Just the next one right there.
Sweet. We're playing Cyber Knight next! Or the one next to the Super Famicom.
Ooh, no, that one.
That is dirty. Dirty, dirty, dirty.
No, Cyber Knight. That one's gonna be last. Gross. Just in case.
Gross! Alright, thanks for watching.
Bye!